Reality is love between men and women is not the same at all. Men love idealistically, women love opportunistically. I understand the fact that as a man, a woman loves you for what you bring to the table. You know what I'm saying? Your money, your income, your status, your confidence, your ambition, your cleverness. There's a whole bunch of different things that women look for in a man before they can actually love and submit and want to be with him.